Today, Fabian and Ellen, your vocation is to be a living icon of God's love. And this young couple will and should look to each one of us for guidance and support as they grow into this most holy of vocations. Ellen, I want you to think about how the church loves Jesus. The church is totally and absolutely devoted to Christ, and so should you be to your husband. Fabian, not only does our Lord die for us, but he gives himself to us as food so that he might live within us, body, blood, soul, and divinity. That is how much you need to love your wife. Neither one of you has it easier than the other. When it comes to the sacrifice of marriage that it will demand, it will be a challenge at times, and yet it will be an adventure as well, and it will be worth it. Those whom God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Fabian and Ellen have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth, either to other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings, and by joining of hands, I pronounce that they be man and wife together, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God has given himself to us, and he desires nothing more than for us to give ourselves to him. This mutual gift of self between lover and beloved is what the vocation of marriage is all about, and it is what the Most Holy Trinity is all about.